Hello to everyone. I am Endurok, and today I am playing more Octodad Deadliest Catch. Shark Joe. He walks around telling people about sharks. Yay. Okay. La 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 la.
Thank you for visiting the Kirby Aquatic Fun Center.
I am in line. Sure. I can't get through this. It's so hard being an octopus.
That guy is cutting in line. Everybody boo him.
I am not.
Exhibits are through the turnstile up
there. Oh, well, since I'm in front, here. Okay, I guess I have to move closer. Sorry, nope, I'm not cutting in line, I'm just butting ahead of everyone. You know, totally different. There you go. Thank you!
Whale of a time.
Oh! So funny! Sorry!
Something smells fishy. You always say that.
Uh-oh. Oh, stop booing me! I'm out of the line. Just shut up! I tried to wait like everyone else, but I uncontrollably just had to go to the... Wait a minute. Free hat? I wish I could use my other arm. That'd be awesome. Wait, what? Oh, I push E to zoom in on me. On what I'm holding. Hang on. Hey, I want that hat. I want that hat there. Right, let me just put you down. I want to wear this. Yes! Go away. Hey, kid! You want a hat? You want a hat, kid? You want it? You want a hat? Here. Sorry, I'm trying to give it to the kid. Sorry. I'm just beating people in the face with that. Oh, hang on, there's someone here. You guys are looking at me kind of weird, and I don't like it. Okay, I'll just be on my way, if you'll excuse me.
Hi, how you doing? Okay.
Anyway, excuse me. Sure. And
Mom, why are you writing about the aquarium?
Well, honey, the newspaper thinks I should write about the big new shark tank. And while I'm here, I might as well ask the nice aquarium people about where their money goes.
Maybe the fish eat it.
Might as well.
Sure, why not?
Okay, kids, we'll meet back here in 2 hours.
Oops. Okay, I didn't do it. I didn't do it. You don't see me. You don't see me. Okay. A rainforest, huh? Yeah, who needs stairs? Stairs are for noobs!
I'm so excited to go to the deep sea exhibit.
Wait, what does that say up there? Amazon Arcade. Get me in the door! Oh, wait. I forgot about something. Well, I guess I'll do it later. Can we talk? About the bathroom.
Well, we're alone without the kids for once. Honey, we should really talk.
Oh, sure. Yeah, what do you want to talk about?
Someday I'll be strong enough to pull this.
I thought the aquarium was more...
What? How the hell did I do that? Alright, I'm not gonna ask questions. I'm just gonna get this. I can't reach it. I can't reach it. Okay. Give me that.
I wonder what our lives
will be. Sorry. Sorry.
I wonder what our lives will be like once our kids grow up and move away. Maybe these strange incidents keep happening and you brush them off like they're nothing. Like when your foot got caught in the ceiling fan, or when we ran out of printer ink and you just made more. And I keep buying you toothbrushes and then finding them in the trash.
Well, I don't have teeth. What do you expect? Yeah, pump that fish. Pump it up, pump it up. Oh, this lag is causing problems here. It's not letting me do it. All right, get your leg over there. Not all the way over there, you dickbag. All right, well, this should work. Why is it not working? What is going on? Can you lift your foot and put it down normally? Why isn't it working? Work, you freaking game thing. What is going on? You know what? Screw this. No. Let's go. Screw everything about that. It's blood. 6 prizes, huh? Ugh. All right, let me push the button.
Stacy would be so happy if she could see you. You know, she thinks you hate dolphins.
Well, she's just a big silly. Ugh.
Hey, that guy's cheating.
No, of course not. Let me just cheat.
Come on now. The integrity of the game is compromised.
Oh, you're talking. Oh well, whatever.
These games are for children.
I wish you could just turn yourself. No.
Someone needs to tell someone that this guy's being a jerk. We have rules in this society, mister. Rules. Stop! You're ruining the games for the rest of us.
Jeez, what a dick. Can't throw for balls. How does I throw when it just... I can't throw. I can't cheat either because my detectometer is getting rather high. What? That went through, you dick. I can't throw!
What? What? No! You dick!
You know what? Screw it. Screw it. I give up. Let me just do this one. Dude, could you not? Alright. What are you reaching? What are you reaching for? Give me a boy. Damn you. Can you stop it? Put your other leg on. Put your other leg on here! Why do you suck at octopusing? Screw you, ball! Please win. Oh, you dick! Give me a boy. Ah, oh, you son of a bitch. Get your tentacle. Ah, there we go. Oh, you a-hole! I can't do nothing. You! Stop it! No, it's gonna die! Why?! Oh, come on! Move your tentacle up, you dick! This isn't working. Everything hates me. Can you please? What are you doing? Screw everything about you. Go die in a pit of... Move your tentacle up, you ass! You suck. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. How does one win? Stop bouncing, you ass! What? Really? Oh, finally. Ugh! Stop! What are you doing? What are you? Okay. Okay. Go that way! Go that way! Here, take the freaking take your prize.
You were fixing the sink and the disposal came on, but you wouldn't go to the hospital, yet somehow your arm looks good as new. Are you ever going to explain that?
No. Never. Explaining is for poop faces with poop. Okay, can you wait. What is this? What is that? I'm not even turned the right way. Dude, stop that!
Wagon Eel!
Aren't these in danger?
They will be when I'm through with them.
Man, I honestly never thought this game would get so frickin' frustrating.
I should write about the plight of the rainforest. I could catch a boat to the Amazon and take pictures of all the sad monkeys.
What? What the hell am I supposed to do? Dude, you are not standing. You suck! You suck at everything! You suck at life! You suck at ink! You suck! Ink, you just don't let them hit the bottom. Okay, I guess I just have to. What? No! No! You son of a freaking a-hole. Well, I don't get it. Screw this. Screw. Screw it. Screw this game. Get your leg off of there. Hit it! This is too hard! That's what she said.
That brain game is rigged.
Is this why? If I could turn around. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. That's it. I know. Oh no. Oh, okay. Okay. All right. I did it. I got it. I got a prize. There you go. It's because aquariums are, I don't know. All right, I'm facing a good way. Okay, can you move your?
So you think you can beat old Air Hockey Matt at his own game? How did you beat me?
Wow, what a dick. Get the prize. Crab. Yeah. Yeah, sure, let's go this way. Oh, crap. Okay. Alright. All good. All good!
Remember when we were taking the cake decorating class? After that bakery burned down, I had a lot of questions to answer.
Oh, did you now? Oh, I know I'm not gonna get that. Okay, well, actually, my detectometer is fairly low. I'll just cheat.
Wow, man, you were born to play basketball.
I know, right? I'm the best.
Wow, man, You were born to play basketball.
Can you go? What are you doing? You son of a bitch!
Wow, man. You were born to play basketball. Wow, man. You were born to play basketball.
Okay.
Wow, man. You were...
Oh, no! Oh, it's so hot! Oh! Well, I got the prize! That's all that matters. I got the prize. You want dolphin? 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 Take the... No! What? Oh, don't make me start over. You bitch.
Wow, man, you were born to play basketball.
Wow, man, you were born.
Wow, man, you were born to play basketball.
All right, I need to get out of this. Get me out. Okay, I need to... Can you stop being a dickhole? Actually, dude, arm up.
Get the damn ball! In the hoop!
Wow, man. You were born to play basketball.
Oh, I don't care anymore. Just go die in a pit of death. And then just die. Give me that! Here, take the freaking prize!
I wondered what you keep in that musty old basement, but I respect your privacy.
Oh, you don't need to know what's in there. No, you don't need to know. You don't. You don't. This game is a bitch. I'm not bothering with that. Alright. Okay. I can't aim up! Alright. Dude, turn yourself around! Why am I not aiming down now?! Oh, this sucks ass! Dude, no! No! I'm never gonna get it. Screw. you! Grab the frickin' turtle. Ah, come on!
Do it!
Am I standing too close to it? You son of a... Stop launching those apples just on top of the thing. Just... Okay. Sort of cheated. Well, not really. I don't know. They fell on their own. I don't know. No! Okay, you know what? I'm done. I'm already past my time here, so that's the end of this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye. Thank you.